said, you know, you had a great relationship with your father. You know, I know he passed away a year and a half ago, but you know, that scene has taken on a life of its own on the internet, you know, with you and Ben Vereen and Why He Don't Want Me No More.
Yeah.
It makes everybody cry. Like, what was the source of inspiration for that particular scene?
Yeah, you know, it's funny, like that, the behind the scenes of that, James Avery was relentlessly on me to elevate. Like, James Avery wouldn't give me a damn inch. Like, everything I said, everything I did for James Avery was like, nope, not good enough. You know, he was like, if you have this position, look where you are, look what you are blessed with. He was like, I'm sorry, but I'm not accepting anything other than absolute committed perfection from you. And at that time, I was balling, you know. So I was like, you know. And James Avery wouldn't give me nothing. And it's like he was the model for me of an actor, you know.
Craft.
So the craft, it's like James Avery was no bullshit. Like, he was so like serious, and like I would look at him, and he just had that acting power that I wanted to have, right? Mm. And you know, he was listening to my music, and I nope. And so we're doing that scene, and I'm having a hard time getting
the
scene.
So he's off on the side watching the scene.
You know, he was off because we were rehearsing and everything. So, and then it comes to the moment, and we're in the scene together, right? So we're doing it, and I'm messing up the lines because I want it so bad. And we're in front of the audience, and I'm doing it, and I'm furious. And he holds on me. He says, "Hey," he's like, "Relax, relax. It's already in there. You know what it is." He was like, "Look at me. Use me. Don't act around me. Act with me." He's like, so he's talking me through it and everything. So I get it together. So I do the scene and, you know, the thing. And he hugs me at the end. And while he's hugging me, he whispers in my ear. He said, "That's fucking acting right there."
Wow.
And now I'm like, it makes me teary right now. Because it was like I was using him.
Yeah.
I wanted him to want me. I wanted him to approve of me. Mm. So actually in that scene with
that.
Him,
yeah,
I was transferring that energy onto James Avery.
Wow. It's funny you're talking about
my first day without him, right? Mm. I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. To hell with him! I ain't need him then, and I don't need him now.
Will.
Nah, you know what, Uncle Phil? I'm gonna get through college without him. I'm gonna get a great job without him. I'm gonna marry me a beautiful honey, and I'm having me a whole bunch of kids. I'm gonna be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that, because ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids. How come he don't want me, man?